lesson is about how people hear, understand, and respond to God's words.
Soil is compared to a heart and mind.
Jesus always compared and explained God's kingdom with what people can understand. So here he used the example of seeds.
This parable teaches us to depend on God's word.